Damn, like that?
Yeah, I'm up.
I'm up. Check it out.
Dude, I really, really like that.
Oh my god.
Doesn't that look dope? I need you guys to check this out. What do you think?
Shit, Addicts.
Hey, Mom. But here, look at my tattoo.
What are you doing? Barry, chill. Hey, no. Hey, that's my iPhone. You're gonna break another iPhone cord? No. You're crazy, Barry. You crazy. Oh, okay, dude, you gotta stop eating shit. You're eating shit too much. Chill. Why did I buy a 10-foot fucking iPhone cord?
Alright, so today is a very big day for me. I'm heading down to LA. I'm gonna meet up Banks, Nikon, Rice, like all the bros, and Nick. And I'm actually meeting Banks at Romeo. Because if you watched my video yesterday, I'm finishing this piece, or I don't know if I'm finishing it, but I'm adding the rest of it to it. I'm very excited. I'm gonna kinda have like a half sleeve thing going on. Alright, Barry, let's go downstairs. Oh my god, you're so cute, dude. You know way you're real. I can't even believe it. Roman.
What the fuck?
What are you doing?
Yo.
Why are you in the wine cellar?
Yo, do you have any, like, wine?
Hold on. Wait, no, you can't go there, Barry. What? Bro, there's nothing in here. This has been empty. What are you looking for?
I'm trying to find some wine. Or
we don't have
some
wine. We don't have wine.
Fuck, man. Can we get some?
No, we're going to LA.
Exactly, like...
Yeah, okay. We can talk about this later, bro.
But yo, actually, you know what happened with the London situation, right? So you know how we said 200K likes, we're both going to London?
Yeah.
Well, the video only has 160K.
That's close enough.
Like I said, if you guys want me to go to London, you guys gotta break 200K likes on that video. So let's see if we'll do it. I mean, we don't really have a timeline here, but we'll see.
Can you do a cool, like, trick or flip for my vlog? Make it lit.
Yeah. Oh, fucking lit. Oh, that was so fucking lit.
Anyways, you ready to hit up LA?
Yeah, let's go
get
it.
Let's do it. Skirt time.
We're going to LA. Skirt.
And Roman are pulling out. And every time I leave the FaZe house, bro, I bump into you coming back.
I pull up, I skirt, I hop up.
All right, to LA, dude. Tumper. Let me see, Roman. What do you guys think? What do you guys' music note?
It's so sick.
You're a savage.
Yeah, you really are.
Dude, a lot of us are getting tattoos right now. Nikon's getting one. You just got one on your knuckles. West, East, that's dope. Alyssa got a V for...
Violet.
Violet, yeah. That makes a lot of sense. Add some shit here. I'm about to f*** it up. I don't even know.
What do you put on that?
Let me show you this picture. He's gonna put like two roses. What are you getting right now, Nikon?
A tattoo.
Whoa, you got a cut. You looking fresh.
Thanks, bro. Thank you. I'm gonna get it right here.
What is it?
It's gonna say carry your throne with like a
John
bunch
Bellion?
Of roses and shit. Yeah.
Fuck yeah, bro.
I want you to try to hurt me. Because you can't.
You're one of the biggest guys, but you can't. This doesn't hurt.
How? Guys, like, I'm not doing, like, I'm pinching in my hardest.
It doesn't hurt. Dude, now you're just like...
Does it hurt a little bit, though?
No, not at all. Let me try it on you. The pain games, dude. So much fun. Nah, I gotta see this. I gotta see. This is...
Ah!
Oh, you're a bitch.
I don't like it. It hurts to get pinched.
No, it does. Bro, pain is not real.
If you get shot in the head, it's gonna hurt.
Okay, if you get shot in the head, that's... That, you're dead. Dead.
Fuck. I told you your shit out of it.
You're bad.
Shut the
you're bad at that game.
You're fucking bad at every game.
Come on, you know I hit stinkers back in the day.
You know I hit stinkers.
What are you doing? It's a ball. It's not that hard.
Dude, shut the fuck up. You're an idiot.
You actually are an idiot. Yeah, dude, just give it up. Take your talents somewhere else. Romeo, you're on the grind today, bro.
Dude.
You said you tattooed five people. I'm your fifth, right?
You're the final boss, bro.
And it's your day off.
Bro, it's my day off today, but there's, you know what? No break, no breaks. Breaks like slowing down, no breaks.
Yeah.
Grind time.
Yeah.
So, dude, I wake up in the morning, I'm like, it's a day off? No.
No, dude, no days off, ever.
No days off.
Don't even sleep. Yeah. Oh, Ricky J hit that shit. Fucking lit.
Guys, I don't know if you remember when I brought my little sisters here. They're all obsessed with Alyssa. Like, they would not stop asking about her and you two. They wanted to meet both of you guys.
Legend.
So I'm gonna FaceTime Milan. I just texted her, and Alyssa's gonna pick up.
She's probably gonna have a heart attack. Come on, Milan. Don't finesse me right now.
Oh. Hi.
Hi.
What's poppin'? How are you? Hey, I'm with your brother.
Hey, Milan. I finally was able to FaceTime Alyssa so you could say hey.
Hell yeah. What you doing?
Hi.
Are you just chilling in bed?
I was watching The Purge.
The Purge?
Yeah.
Which one?
The election one.
I want to see that one really bad.
Wanted to meet you so bad.
Dude, you guys should have just came to the house. Frickin', you should have just came.
Dude, we didn't have time to drive down, Milan.
Yes, you did. You always make time for LA.
Next time, Milan, next time you're here, you can come meet them, okay?
Yeah.
And Rice Gum. She loves Rice Gum.
Ugh, Rice Gum.
She's so happy. Thanks, Alyssa. All right, Milan, I'm gonna go because I gotta get a tattoo, but I'll talk to you later, okay?
A tattoo?
Yeah, I'll send you it later, but I gotta go.
Bye.
Bye, Milan. Hey, peace out, Ricky.
Peace out,
dog. So Nikon's getting his ink on right now.
Getting
tatted. So I gotta wait for him to be done. Then I'm gonna get my piece done. I'm excited, so excited. Been so hyped all day about this. Gonna finally add more than just this piece.
Hey, Nikon.
Guys, check it out. Look at the detail,
wait, let me see that. Romeo, your roses are so nice, bro. What is the quote say, Nikon?
I love it. Carry your throne.
By the way, I don't know if you guys noticed. I got this new chain. Literally exactly what I got right here on my forearm. It's a custom piece. My friend Jack from JK Jewelers, he hooked it up. It's a 3D camera. The lens, the focus ring actually moves, which is really cool. And on the back, the best part right here. You can see the phase logo. That's my favorite part. No, but it's dope.
Let me see it,
my
bro.
My man Jack hooked it up, bro. This is what you tattooed on my body right there.
Bro, I think it looks better on me.
You think?
I think so.
You want it? I just got it, but fuck yeah. I mean, you're doing my tattoo.
Wow,
so
bro.
Little trade.
Thank you so much, bro. You're the best friend in the whole world.
Yeah.
I love you. All right, cool.
So yeah, shout out to Jack. Also, there's the diamond. It's super low key in the back. If you guys are into jewelry or any like sort of custom piece like this, I'm going to link the jeweler's links and everything like that in the description so you guys can check it out.
All right, so it got way later than anticipated, but nah, it's all good, bro. Bro, Mills has been grinding.
We got the sketch done. It's about to be stenciled on my arm, and then we're going to go to work. This is it right here. We got the roses right here, and we have the film, and then my camera is gonna be right here in the middle, just like that. Let's do it, bro.
All right, cool.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna get a
you up?
Yeah, I'm awake.
Wait, you don't wanna fall.
I'm a little tired, but once that needle hits my skin, I'm gonna wake up. Romeo's about to go in. We're making contact.
I'm about to wake up, bro. All
right, bro, you ready?
Oh, here we go. We're going in.
About to wake up with quickness.
Oh, fucking shit.
Damn, like that?
Yeah, I'm up.
I'm up.
Tired, but I'm not tired. I'm in a lot of pain. But this looks sick, dude. I'm high. Ew, it's fucking lit. It's fucking lit right here on my arm. You guys, it's really late. Me and Romy are both over here cashed.
It's like 4 in the morning.
Fuck, dude. We've been in here for so long getting this tattoo, but it's looking so good.
Looking fire.
It's looking good, dude.
Are you hurting any kind of bit?
Bro, at this point, like, I was in a lot of pain for about an hour and a half. Was it hurting?
I saw you making faces.
Yeah, bro, my face was like, you know, like this, like, like making some sort of noise, but I think I'm just numb to it now at this point. Think about it this way, like, if Oliver Queen can get captured by Malcolm Merlyn and tortured for some serious intel, bad, like, fucking sliced up. Yeah, dude, you heard about Oliver Queen?
Nah.
He's that dude that got stranded on an island for 5 years and then came back and, like, everyone thought he was dead. And turns out he's the Green Arrow.
What?
Yeah, anyways, he went through some shit, so, like, if he can go through all that and still be lit, I could fucking do this shit.
No, yeah, you got this, dog. Just don't be a bitch.
Yeah, nah, fuck yeah.
Suck it up.
Yeah.
2,000 years later.
Is that it?
I think so, bro.
Ooh. You
f-ing
killed it, bro. Look at this, dude. It looks so much better, guys. The camera by itself on my arm. I actually love it. Oh, bro, seriously, can I dab you up with that?
Of course, yes, you can.
Yeah. Oh, it's 3 a.m. Me, Roman, and Romeo are all cash, but I'm fucking amped right now on this. I can't really express my excitement, but dude, this is so, so fucking sick.
Thanks, man. It looks awesome. It really does. I'm stoked on it.
I love it, dude. I love it. Here, I'll try to show you guys a close-up. The roses, the film, all going up this way.
That's awesome. Thank you so much, Romeo.
Of course, bro. Much love, man.
Guys, shout out to Roman.
Thank you so much, Romeo.
I'm so tired, bro. Shout out to Romeo, and also shout out to Roman for holding my hand through this entire tattoo, dude.
Yeah, you are alright. Complain a bit. Maybe.
It's all good, bro.
Guys, you gotta check out Romeo on his page. He put in work, dude. You grinded it.
We're doing a video on my channel with you in it.
Romeo's got a vlog up on his channel too of everything, like all the tattoos he did for all 4. So you guys gotta check that out. And then if you guys want a tattoo, this is California Dream. You come on down here and you can get some dope shit like
That's right.
Okay, so it is the next morning. We're back at the Cloud House. I think I'm gonna go around and talk to some of the guys and get their reaction. But yeah, let's go see what everybody thinks.
Whoa.
Check it out.
Dude, I really, really like that.
Oh
Alex.
My
Doesn't
God.
It look dope?
Alex, that's good.
Romeo killed it.
I'm happy with the very
Bro, good. I'm so hyped, bro. I was there for that's 4 good. Hours.
Glad it's you, actually
I'm glad
so
you bitched
sick.
Out of the other one.
Damn. Whoa, man. This was Romeo, huh?
Yeah, Romeo did it.
We went like a month ago to
yeah.
get
yeah me
more
and you
added,
went
but like it didn't work out
yeah you were with me
that's
remember?
Much better than
yeah
what
bro
had.
I'm hyped
It was one of my favorite pieces. That
this one's insane. Everybody says that shit.
Yo, bro, four of us got tattooed yesterday. When I was in the tattoo shop yesterday, I FaceTimed my little sister. She met Alyssa. Blah, blah, blah. I told her I was getting a tattoo. She went and snitched on me to my mom. And my mom texted me last night, like, asking me if I was getting a tattoo. And I said, no, like, no, I'm just here to film a video. Blah, blah, blah. Well, that was a lie. So, mom, I'm sorry. I'm going to FaceTime you right now, hopefully. Hey, mom. How's it going?
It's good. I'm trying to rush here and do a couple things before I have to go over your sister's match. That lady didn't call me back.
I just want to tell you, remember yesterday when you texted me?
I don't remember. I texted you a whole bunch.
You remember when you said, like, Milan came downstairs saying I was getting a tattoo, blah, blah, blah?
Yeah, I saw your Instagram story. I saw
you it. You saw it?
Alex, you can't get anything past me.
No, I wanted to get your reaction.
Check my Instagram, I checked my Twitter.
I don't see you like any of my pictures though.
I don't know, is that when you press the heart button?
Yeah, you double tap it.
Oh, I didn't know what that meant. I didn't want to hit it like it says different things about reporting stuff and I didn't want some.
No, but here, look at my tattoo.
Check it
ooh,
out.
Ooh, that's the final product.
Yeah, I did.
And then this is me right here. We both got tatted on the same day, tattoos. Bro.
Honestly, we got the sickest tattoos ever.
We did, on the same day.
So now you can really take some selfies with this.
Yeah, bro. I have an SD card with like eight slots.
Film, you're chilling, bro.
Summer, are you ever going to get any tattoos?
She has. You have a tattoo.
Forehead.
You're going to get one on your
don't
forehead?
Don't you have one already?
Oh, whoa, my God,
no,
dope.
No, no, no.
Please, I think it.
No,
you said you don't feel please?
No, no, no. That's like a wound.
That's going to fuck it up. Whoa, Summer, chill. Yo. You're scaring me. I thought you were about to.
I just changed my shirt and put a shirt on and it rubbed against us and it hurt.
It hurts, yeah.
Oh my God, you're ashamed.
Wait, do you have any tattoos?
Yeah.
Where?
That's a lot.
I remember you telling me you have tattoos.
That was a tattoo.
No, I'm not getting any tattoos, guys. I'm too scared. Well, Roman was talking about getting me a white one. He can get a white tattoo.
You can.
I want to.
There's white ink on this.
Look at look at the white ink inside
it. Right here, you see the whiskers? All white ink.
Yo, guys, look at us all tatted up.
Guys, what if I put like actually like this was a cloud? I had like little birds coming from this.
Okay.
Maybe like a rainbow, a white one.
That would be dope. Some artsy shit. Did you see this?
This is my favorite.
Oh shit.
Apex is short.
I know you Apex. Told me that one, but that's a new one that I just saw, and I'm just like.
Summer, do you know who Apex is? Have you ever heard of Apex?
Yeah.
He's really short.
Yeah. Who is he?
Short guy, right? Short guy. Think. What do you guys think?
I'll go with a V-long shirt.
This is sick.
Oh.
That's lit.
When'd you get this done? I remember this. I got
a copy this.
Get alert somewhere.
I got this is custom. Hey, what's up, bros?
What's up, dude?
You guys been grinding all day, dude. Yo, but. I need you guys to check this out. What do you think?
Shit, Addicts. Oh,
is that a G7X?
Yeah, bro. Give me your I want your professional onion on it, dog.
Alright, it has the film. It has the daisies right here.
Yeah.
That's sick, bro.
No, man, this is awesome. Sick. I remember last time you like didn't know if you wanted it, but bro, yeah.
No, because I remember you had the like whole frame thing. I'm so glad you did get that.
Yeah, you saw that stencil. Bro, would have.
Bro,
he gave me that and I got scared and he was about to do it and I was like, Romeo.
Because it's permitted it is.
Yeah, it's permitted. See, you understand this shit. Everyone's always like freaking out, dude.
You gotta have your mind up.
But yo, this shit did hurt it. Did.
Yeah.
For real. Bro, I was there from 1 to 4 a.m.
I could only 1 imagine, to 4. Bro.
Yeah, for real, though. But it's lit, dude. It'll heal soon, but. Fuck yeah,
noise.
It's fucking. I'm out, dog.
Time to go into the car and sing some songs together.
We're doing carpool karaoke.
Carpool karaoke time.
Yes,
I'm
dude.
I'm gonna be whipping the whip.
That's my shit. When I'm in the club and my favorite song comes on, you guys know I have a Snapchat and you know I'm lit. We're doing carpool karaoke with Nikon. Video is gonna be on his channel. Check that shit out.
Song.
It's probably about to be a banger.
She said, baby, I am not afraid to die. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead.
Okay guys, we're in the middle of a very intense 2K game. It's 62 to 59. Nick is the Cavs, obviously. He needs a three right now to win. He needs a three to beat Roman. LeBron? Oh my God! Oh my God, no way! Oh shit, that was fucking clutch, no way.
LeBron!
Can you win it?
I'm gonna win it right here. I'm gonna win it right here.
Wow, that was intense. All right, Roman, are you gonna win the game or is it gonna go to overtime?
4-3.
Oh, fucking way!
Oh,
no fucking way! No fucking way! What the fuck?
It was like like, all right, fine. All the bullshit that happened earlier in the quarter is fine since, like, LeBron hit.
You got 1.7 seconds to hit a three, Nick.
No, Nick! No, Nick! Nick! Oh, no! Oh.
That was bullshit. That was bullshit, dude.
Oh, fuck.
Fucking fake.
Fucking shit, there goes the scuff, dude.
That's so funny.
Dude, no, it's not funny. That's retarded.
Bro, I've never witnessed a 2K game that intense.
That was so dumb.
Roman was up three. Nick hit a crazy three to tie it, and then Roman went right back with
I
KD.
Swear to God.
So we do.
I don't even play this
It's okay.
Game.
You want to go to Newport and hang
this
out?
It's just trash.
You want to just ditch Roman and go
this
to Newport?
This game's trash. I'm just going to throw my PS4, honestly. I don't care.
Dude, don't throw your PS4. I'm going to do you a favor. Don't throw
Honestly, I feel real bad for Nick. So, you think you could just hold it down here? By
yeah,
yourself?
I'll hold it down. Don't even trip.
See you tomorrow.
Yeah, we're going to have
I'm going to write a banger. Things.
Yeah, dude, you write your banger and we're going to record that shit tomorrow.
Alert.
Realize I need you here as desperate as that sounds. Yeah. Take these walls and rip them down. Slip 'em, slip 'em.